Today is a first alert action day. Heavy rains, isolated severe storms, and flooding are all possible. If you come across water, make sure to turn around, don't drown. Stay with First Alert Weather on air, online, and on your phone for the very latest.